小
朋友，
有我领小巴士在乎I can't see what it is, you guys. I'm pretty sure it's Denver. Maybe it's not Denver, but it's not Denver. Yep, Denver. I want the circle.
Thank you for liking and subscribing. Nathan also liked
and subscribed. Yeah, I know how to do this. Yeah. Oh my god. Yep. 1 second, dude. I need to freaking fix everything. Okay, guys. Yeah, brake, clutch. Yeah. 7 and 8. Hold up, why is my force feedback so low? No. Is it here? No. This 19 gear, I believe. Or 18, my bad. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. Uh-oh. What I was attempting to do. Oh, we're gonna do that. I lost. Okay, so we're free now. Go with it. Option. Yeah, that's it. Alright. Now I'm gonna go back to Launchpad. And I'm gonna get all my mods as you can see. Now, something's wrong. Out of here! I didn't ask you to be here. Get rid of a Volvo. Also, get rid of a moon. Yeah. Perfect. Let me see. First, we're gonna have to do a job, but I have a fun goal there. So I make it. So if you want, you guys can copy everything I have. Do my mod, you can go to the individual. $800. Oh no. $18. Oh, we already picked up from it. Looks like Walmart. This thing sounds amazing. See? Oh yeah. That's my horn. Hold up, let me change my horn. Okay, sorry for all the background noise. I'm also kind of watching a live stream for Fortnite right now. The live shop, the item shop live stream. What's the name? Pluto V2. So this video, when it goes up, you guys might still be able to see it, cause item shop changes is 8. I was full slamming brakes there. Hold up, I'm gonna change my brake pads. Because I was literally full slamming brakes. Yeah, I'm waiting for the item shop to change because supposedly Stranger Things is coming, so. Don't get mad at me for this. I haven't watched Stranger Things at all, but for a lot of people, I know it's gonna be exciting. Obviously not as much for me. Oh, he ended the stream. Oh no! We don't want to watch that. Not family friendly. Yeah. Oh, let's go. Alright, I'm gonna actually listen to a podcast. One of my favorite YouTubers, Ireland Boys. Alright. So, big shout out to them. I hope they don't get mad at me for this. Kind of promoting them, but not. Yeah. Oh, this episode's with Skeezy. I know I'm like, what? When was this film? April 27th? I'm like really far behind. There's like different. I don't know if you guys experienced this, but like when you're on YouTube, you feel like different moods sometimes. Like sometimes you want to watch something, sometimes you don't. In the past few months, I really haven't wanted to even watch the podcast. But I'm definitely going to do that because. I skipped a few episodes, I think. No, I didn't actually. I gotta change that horn, obviously. Why is this thing so bright? Jesus Lord. Trailer for Swift. They should definitely not should be having that because of how bad they done it out. Oh, Mason Lamb on the podcast also. Also full slam brakes. I need realistic brakes, bro. These things suck. This light don't change green. Not turn the mirrors off. This is realistic. I can't even use my SEI wheels. I can't use the retro SEI wheels. Security I've ever had to go through to get the freaking Union Pacific. PC, so we can run ATX because his PC is like really good. So basically right now there's a very good chance that he could be on the channel. The stream is mine, brother, literally on the white hole. I'm the Expo Logistics truck. You know some, that's where their trucking company is going. Expo Logistics. Let's pretend that this is back in the 1980s. And we're working for Expo Logistics. Or whatever she wants to start. Oh my god. Do we have to pay again? Oh my god. Another train. I swear, if it's the way I'm going. Nope, it's there again. I have to stop. Nah, I gotta change that. That's bad. That's not the air horn. Where's my air horn? Wait, let's see.
Super Bowl rush.
why I'm still kind of holding up the right lane. I think I'm doing like 73. What's that saying? I'm fine. Well, that means... Oh, it changes on the badge. That hit is cool. taking this, bro. I'm not. I can't. I can't deal with that. I'll do it later. Later on this week. Also, thinking about doing some more Roblox. And maybe some Fall Guys. That's really too much. 8 minutes 30, guys. I'm speeding. Guys, 5 minutes left. I'm in a hog contest. I want to show you all the Jeep numbers. Why is it not going up? This ultimate traffic, bro. I swear, bro, if this light turns green, this monkey don't let me over. I didn't hit the charger. Let's go. One minute 50, guys. I can shop refresh. Again, all credit goes to Pluto V2. Let's go, guys. Hopefully Stranger Things collab. I know that'll be a big shot for me. Let's go, guys. I'm gonna say everything that's in the item shop, alright? It's not like I'm gonna leave you guys hanging. Like, oh no, what is it? What is it? If you guys wanna check it out yourself, you can. I'll try to explain it the best. Ride on a carpet, like Aladdin. Groff his rap, Chutoy his golden pickaxe, Nalia, from A Christmas Skin, and also, another Spurgeon Remy, a $4 Christmas Skin. For Daily Tap, we have Safari Skin. Chris has not been fired, I know. Chris is too old. If I look up M, what comes first? Mr. Beast, obviously. Alright, let's continue, guys. That's gonna end this episode because this is intense. Peace out, guys.